just a few moments of your time. I've been screwing you for years, so a few more seconds just about enough credit. I'm a fool, asshole. Your money's insured, but it's not worth dying for.
I'm posted at the gas station anyway, I can get it. If this rap doesn't pay, then I'ma make a living doing what I know. Better hit that fucking throw, I'ma put a slug in your dome. Don't think of hitting that button, I'll leave you in a puddle of blood. You will become a victim for nothing, just give me the money. I need to fill up the duffel, don't give me no trouble. Nothing personal, but the shit will get ugly. I mean, living in the struggle, if you wanna go home to your kids, then just give me the cash. Don't tempt me to bless, make sure that the register is empty. Every cent that you had, don't give me a reason to swill this here. Hit you right in between the peepers, I know that you like to leave, but still breathing. I need this kind of baby to feed and rent that I gotta pay this week. Gone in the dead, I'll pay medical bills, I have a gallon of milk, that's all I got left in the fridge. Running out of options, can't find a fucking job, and barely hold my head above water, so drop it off, or I'll have to put you in a coffin. Watch out quick, I can pop before you even reach for the phone to call the cops. Gotta get it, try to keep my ass out of prison, need money, so I'm robbing cashiers, hitting crack, I'm snatching sacks off the bills, grabbing cash at the till. Just hold up, you're winning the deal, don't make me have to keep, I will. If it has to come to that, it's the only way I can get the money fast. Hopefully this was made up for the sun to light. I'm gonna ask you one more time in case you didn't hear me before. Just empty the drawer, we can all walk away from this. Your job ain't worth getting shot in the face. Pull the paper, Rick, and get faded quick. I gotta make my grips, that's just the way it is. Don't play, just give me what I want or shit will get messy. The next time you will be leaving, it'll be cause you've been booked as a murder evidence. You call it conniving, I call it surviving. I know there's other ways, and trust me, I tried them. A 9 to 5 isn't easy for a degenerate like me to get by with.